like to start tonight with a song called My Home Across the Way. I don't have too much of this world's fortune. We'd like to sing "It's Me Again, Lord." Petronella's gone and I can't find an answer. Lonely nights I spent in agony. I have no other friend that I can turn to. Oh, here I am, Lord, back upon my knees.
Singing Christmas songs. Folks are Guiding the pilgrim through the night, over the mountain.
Donation on it goes to whoever bids the highest. And right now, Danny Henniger is the highest at $40. So anybody wants to get ahead of Danny, you better run out there and get that. Okay, our next group is from Weymouth area. They're a fine group, and I wish you make them welcome, the Havelock Trio. Testing, 1, 2, 3. Mic test, 1, 2, 3. Thank you.
I don't know if most of you have heard us before or not, but just in case there's some that haven't, I'll introduce us. To my right is my brother Terry Stone, and I'm Charlene Sabin, and to my left is my husband Glenn Sabin, and we've just been singing gospel music for the last 18 years, I guess, and we just love it because it's music that has truth in it.
This morning at home, oh, what were the first words you spoke? Did you thankfully kneel down and pray, or did you forget God today?
Kissing 'neath the mistletoe, out in
to God in the highest place on earth, and goodwill to men. Heavenly angels announce his arrival in the little town of Bethlehem. Hallelujah, may the Lord say, holy, he was born to save the world from sin. Glory to God in the highest glory. Hallelujah to the Lord, amen. And still today, the wise men say, offering their praise to God's anointed one. And as they spoke, their heart felt low. This glorious sound falls on my ear from above.
Glory to God in the highest, peace on earth and goodwill to men. Heavenly angels announce his arrival in the little town of Bethlehem. Hallelujah to the Lord, say, holy, he was born to save the world from sin. Glory to God in the highest glory. Hallelujah to the Lord, amen. Hallelujah to the Lord, say, holy, he was born to save the world from sin. Glory to God in the highest glory.
My Savior.
Chocolate Lover's Basket, we have a bid of $65 from Debbie Murray. Okay, that was the last I've seen anyway. Also, you'll see that John Foote is here with us, so if you want to say hello to him, he's down near the back in the wheelchair here. They want you to sign the guest book for all here. It's going around, but if you have to leave, find it before you leave. Okay, our next guest is not unfamiliar to anybody, I don't think. How about a good round of applause for Alfie and Sharon Bright and Orrin Peck?
Request. I wasn't going to sing it, but they asked me to sing it for them, so she stopped loving her today. He said, I love you till I die. He told him you, but in time. And as the years went slowly by, oh, he prayed up on his his picture on the wall. Went half crazy now and then. He still loved her through it all, hoping she'd come back again. Kept some letters by his bed. Dead in 1962. He had underlined in red every single I love you. I went to see her yesterday. Oh, I didn't see no tears. All dressed up to go away. First time I seen him smiling you. He stopped loving her today and placed that wreath upon his door, and soon he'll carry him away. He stopped loving her today. You know she came to see him one last time. Oh, we all wondered if she would. And it kept running through my mind. All this time he's over her for good. He stopped loving her today and placed that wreath on his door. And soon he'll carry him away. He stopped loving her today. Here to me. again. You loved when you were lonely, and I gave you strength when you were weak. I've been a daddy to your children, and I dry your tears when you were sad. But darling, you don't need to thank me. Having you was thanks enough. And if there's anyone you owe me, darling, I'll just take it on in love. And when you weak and I am strong, but darling, you don't deserve me. Having you was my decision. But if there's anything you owe, darling, I'll take it up in love. Darling, I'll take it up in love.
Looking for 60. 55, 60 I have, looking for 65. 60, looking for 65. 60 looking for 65. I got 60 looking for 65, $60 a half, going once. $60 going twice. Hold on. You gotta go check, see if you can get enough money? Hold on. Sold for $60 to Mr. Murray, I think it is. Is he named him Mr. Murray? Okay. I didn't do as good as I thought I was gonna do. Man, I sold stuff a lot higher than that before. And they got it all up, finished outside, and they're working on the inside. Okay, our next guest. How about a big hand for Paul Melanson? Thank you.
He took his father's hand.
Smelling like old whiskey and it needed a shave.
Yep. One summer day, a stranger walked up to me and said, "Hey, little angel, would you please tell me your name?" I just turned my head and said, "For a change, my name." He said, "Laura, would you like?" love.